Hello everybody, Simulation Ali 007 here, and welcome back to my channel. And today we are in West Somerset and we are doing another episode of the Flying Scotsman World Tour. This map here is going to be two episodes because we're going to go to Wilton Down for the first, and then it'll be the rest on next week. But with that being said, let's get straight into the video. Okay, so I did try with two more coaches and the train was a little bit too long fitting the platform right at the end and my head. So we're going to forget about that and just crack straight on. Release the brakes and we can go. Okay, so I hope you are having a fantastic day, or night, depending on when you're watching this. Just do a little bit of rigging, so we are, so not going too fast. At the point of recording, I don't think even the first episode of this livery has come out, so I don't know your opinions on it, on the livery. But what do you think of this BR Blue Scotsman? I will be making a wartime black livery as well, probably after this recording. So, yeah. I have actually seen someone do a Blue Peter, as in the logo, the name goes here. And someone's done a Blue Peter on it, which is actually pretty cool. Which I could do if you wanted me to, because it's pretty much BR Blue. But the only thing is the whistle would be different, because as you all know, or if you don't know, Blue Peter had two whistles, so as Tornado. Reverse it up so we're using a little bit more steam than usual, so we're not having the safeties go on. Because I did do this as a trial, where I'd done two more coaches, one more first class, one more second class, and got to the very end where the train was a little bit too long, and the video took, I think it was about 1 hour and 10 minutes, but the maximum time that I can do on the editing software is 1 hour. So I've split it into two, which is a good thing because after next week I'll be able to do the Preston Carlisle route, which is going to be about three episodes, two minimum, because it's, I think it's about 100 miles, 90 plus miles. So I'm extremely looking forward to that. Hopefully by then the Great Western Main Line, or Great Western Express, gets updated and released, which would be fun. I think we're going to do a drive-by. So I realized my microphone was on mute that whole time. Yeah, I do apologize about that, but we do have a amber light. So we're gonna set that. So we don't roll back. And we're gonna go. That's just gone down. Yeah, hill starts are not very easy, I must admit. But we're getting it done. Yeah, I can't believe my microphone was on mute. I do apologize about that. Rookie error. So I will be recording obviously this week's, which is today, and next week's in the same video. This is why it's going to be a two-part video because the line speed is quite slow. And it's where it allows for next, well, for the Preston Carlisle DLC to come out. Which I'm extremely looking forward to. you are enjoying this video so far, smash a like button, and if you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing as it helps my channel grow, and it lets me know if you guys and girls like some of my content, and I will keep making more. Obviously we are coming to a close very soon. Obviously we've got next week's video, then we've got the Preston Carlisle, which would be, I want to say, let's just say 3 episodes, so that's 3 weeks, just in case it is, because I don't want to say 2 weeks, it's 3 weeks. So say 2-3 weeks, so that's another month. Obviously we'll do the Great Western Express again, so that's 5 weeks. And that's where I might finish it. If there's another DLC that comes out before then, obviously I will do it. But I think there's only going to be 5 more episodes left of this, because I've been doing it coming up to a year now, which is absolutely phenomenal. It's done decently well, so I'm happy with that. I didn't think I was going to get very many views on it, but I have been, so it's pretty good. Was it here that I was going to do it? There was somewhere, there was a steep corner that I was going to do a drive-by and set the thumbnail hours, should I say. Might be coming up. Yeah, it's here. So you're kind of slowing down. Yeah, this station here is where the points failed, and not failed, foul, because the train was too long. Hoping it's the Remembrance one, which I think it is actually, because on today is Remembrance Sunday, and if this is the D-Day livery, that is going to be an absolute massive coincidence. Yeah, Yes, it's the D-Day one. What are the coincidences? It's the 10th of 11th, 24 today, and that day is D-Day, 80-year anniversary. What are the coincidences? Have I fouled the points again? I have actually. Damn it. Right, I've got to move forward a bit, so bear with me. Okay then, we can go. So my points have gone, because that is because as I tried to move forward, I accidentally crossed over the signal. So obviously I fouled the signal, which means I had to restart, which wasn't good, but oh well, things happen. We have just over five miles until our stop. Whistle. Close the door. That might help a little. I just don't want this video to be too long, that's why I separated it into two parts. Thank you. see the crossing just coming up. Miles to go. Well, gorgeous day it is in West Somerset. To a station now. It does go back uphill later on, I do promise. Okay. Yeah, I saw the front. Thought those would kick in with all the braking we've been doing. Quite cool seeing the end of the train there, seeing the 47 that snakes through. I think this is where it starts climbing again. No, maybe not. A 15 mile an hour speed limit coming up. almost there. Gonna start slowing down the speed limit. And the brakes have kicked in. I hope this video hasn't been too long. I don't know what the plan is for this week. Obviously, last week I did upload the Train Some More Tycoon video. Music has been copyrighted. I don't know why that's Dovetail being Dovetail using copyrighted music as per normal. But I don't know what the plan is for this week. I don't know if I'll upload another Tycoon video this week because I don't know how well it's going to do. But we'll have to see. That may be a video for next week. I do want to do an East Coast mainline video for the LNER. I do want to do another goodbye HST tour if it doesn't crash. That will be on the East Coast mainline. One, two car. Just need to get over those points, which I don't think they will. Okay, so in next video we'll be going from Wilton Diesel Depot, which this is, or Wilton Station, all the way to Minehead. So with that being said, thank you very much for watching. If you like what I'm doing, smash a like button. If you're new to the channel, punch that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now. Hello everybody, Simulation Alley 007 here, and welcome back to another Flying Scotsman World Tour episode. And today we are going from Wilton Station, and we are carrying on from last week, going from Wilton Station all the way up to Minehead. If we have time, we'll use the turntable, turn the Scotsman around, put her on the end of the diesel to go back up to Preston. So with that being said, sit back, relax, and let's get straight into the video.